Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. We're flying this Falcon. Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them. Hard. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. I'll mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
More brutes! right over here.
Nothing to report.
Yeah, keep it up!
Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. Soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon. Noble 2 to Noble 6, you've got incoming tangos.
We got jumpers!
Gunnery Sergeant Buck with the 11th ODST, over.
Copy, Gunnery Sergeant. Go ahead.
Need escort on a classified op. Send someone who knows how to fly type formation.
Center man!
move on, Spartan. I'll see you in hell.
Kill that thing! How's this feel?
Area secure.
Mayday! Mayday! 7 Delta 1-9er to all UNSC forces.
What's your status, 1-9er?
We found the jammer, but we're getting hit. Request immediate assistance. Synovia Center is gone!
You still with me, 1-9er? 7 Delta 1-9er, do you copy? 6, help those troopers if you can, but get that jammer offline either way. Approaching the objective, 6. Watch for hostile fire.
I put a hurt on that one. Good here. Just keep shooting! More dance covenant just showed up.
Nothing from those troopers. You may have to take care of this jammer yourself. Six, I'm accessing building schematics. There's an elevator on the north landing. Show alternate routes to either side, 6. You're close to the jammer. Destroy it. It's a trap. Get the hell out of there! Clear for now. Return to your Falcon and stand by for instructions.
stop. We need help pronto. Uploading waypoint now. Over.
Copy one out of three. Noble Six, proceed to waypoint and give those troopers a hand.
Thanks for the help, Sierra.
Four Charlie 2-7 to command. Request immediate assistance.
Go ahead, 2-7.
We're at the Byron Telecom Tower. Got hunters between us and the jammer.
Copy, 2-7. Help is on the way. Noble Six, I'm sending you coordinates for the Byron Tower. Go get those troopers and stuff. This is the last jammer suit. You're almost there.
Not a tango in sight.
Clear.
Well done, Noble Six. Head back to your factory.
We got things under control, Lieutenant. Head on out.
Noble 2 to Noble Leader. All jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuation.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signals!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelican! I need you overhead now!
Coming. Command, this is Whiskey 3-5. I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower, making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades.
We're about to have company.
Suck it down! Get
in, Shino! Another shade turret down. Whiskey 3-5, you're clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, Command. Much obliged.
Noble 6, lose those other shade turrets so the pelicans can get out of here.
See you! In your face!
That's the fourth shade.
Whiskey 3-5 to Command. We need those shade turrets gone.
Copy 3-5. Go, Lieutenant. Shade turrets are priority one.
Stay on target!
Whiskey 3-6, proceed with evac.
I copy, Command. Thanks.
Noble 6, you've got to neutralize the remaining shades for our evac bird. Whiskey 3-7, we may proceed with evac.
Solid copy, Command. Appreciate the help.
Noble 6, you are one steely-eyed Spartan. I'm extending the landing pad now. Come home, Lieutenant.
I can do this all day! Line up, Covenant
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. He gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave reach.
Oh, the big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million rune guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing? Me too.
Don't worry, I'm on it.
Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2. 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Close the doors! Faster!
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status?
Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too popular.
Copy that, Noble One. Holland out.
We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Tangos.
Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at Sword Base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Spartan.
Watch for bodies.
Thank you.
It does seem like overkill. Sending us back here for a simple demo op?
Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something?
And tell me things ain't so simple.
Might be a Scorpion that's still operational, Six. Take a look.
Put me right over here. I lost him.
Noble Six, our Falcons are standing by. Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns. Commence descent. Meet you inside the base, Lieutenant.
Missing cannon about now. Tango! Coming from the pad!
And the garage! Double time at six, come on! Time, Noble Six. Get inside the base.
Anything still works. This one's mine. I'm on it. Where are we going now, boss?
Dot?
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble Four. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
Not bad.
This is it. In here.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where ONI has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing...
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far. Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to ONI now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
ONI was inspecting company?
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood.
Let's give the doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up a perimeter.
bridge!
I need more time. Whatever you have to do, do it. Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
Danger on you!
Another Phantom dropping troops to flank us!
Maybe we can grab a Banshee and bring the fight to them.
Fire behind the ticket! Go!
baggage is almost ready. Just a little more. Opening the laboratory door.
Door's open, Noble Six. Get to the lab.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
Jun, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Noble Leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble Leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't wanna hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six, that AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Draw the heat. Just deliver that package.
Here's our destination, Six. Pillar of Autumn. Race you to her. We got transport.
ahead is out, Six. We're gonna have to jump it.
Enemy forces blocking the road ahead. You've got a situation.
Mother! We can get past this, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the mask.
Solid copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Spartans, over here!
Understood. We gotta get to the drive now. Hurry up.
This is Captain Keyes at the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
We'll be there, sir.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown has no abort.
My sights.
Spartans! Dry dock's through that structure across the way. Hudge through. We'll back you up.
Tangle!
Missile system!
Keys to Noble Team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Mass driver up top. We lose that, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Noble's keys, we're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
All right, Six. This is it. I'll man the big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that package.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many dropships as I can.
Platform Delta. Ready to take possession of the package, Noble. Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
I have your window, sir.
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn, over.
Copy that.
Oh. Lieutenant! Get aboard! We gotta get the hell out of here!
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Noble Six, get on that mass driver and clear me a path. Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead. Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Thank you.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
Thank you.